Hi. Welcome back. Pappu Pasogya is going to deal with contributory negligence. I like to give free gyan. It makes me feel useful to talk down to Pappus and to teach them a few things about life. As I'm trying to teach you about contributory negligence, behind me goes a song, Cheap Thrills. It's a favorite of Pinkies around the world, particularly India. It goes like this. I don't need no money as long as I have you. What else?
I can feel the beat.
As long as I can feel the beat. I don't need no dollars as long as I have you. All such Pinkies, please get out of my class. Switch off this video and go and watch Cheap Thrills. All the Pinkies and Pappus who want to become great lawyers, stay back. We're going to talk about contributory negligence. Now, to understand contributory negligence, you have to go back and see my video on negligence. You will not understand this video unless you have at least seen that video. It is like this. To understand Bahubali 2, you have to understand Bahubali 1. It's as simple as that. So, next time your Pappu or your Pinky says, let's go and watch Bahubali 2, you say, I have not seen Bahubali 1. So let's see Bahubali 1 first. So go back and check my video on negligence and then come back to see this video. Contributory negligence. It's unlikely that aapko iske upar aise questions aayenge. Aa bhi sakte hain. It is very likely that you will get a short note question on this. Short notes is like, you can write what? 20 lines or whatever. Anyway. Contributory negligence is very easy to understand if you have understood negligence, and I dive right into the subject. What is contributory negligence? A party is complaining that the doctor was negligent. Why? Because he gave me the wrong injection. That doctor was negligent. Why? Because he was supposed to do in the left ear, he did something in the right ear. Now you cannot hear from both the ears. A doctor is negligent. Why? Because he was supposed to take out this tooth, but he took out this one. Okay. So, this is negligence. Very easily explained. What is contributory negligence? Contributory negligence is when you act like an idiot yourself and contribute to that negligence. So, to help you understand this easily, you're saying that doctor is an idiot. वो तो वो है क्या है डैश है वो तो डैश है यू आर इन फॉर ट्रबल बिकॉज द डॉक्टर इज गोइंग टू काउंटर एक्यूज यू एंड से मैं वो नहीं हूँ तू वो है एंड गोज ऑन टू प्रूव दैट यू आर द बिगर इडियट लेट्स टेक अ केस इन पॉइंट यू आर फ्लाइंग इन एन एरोप्लेन आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई कीप सेइंग दिस बिकॉज यू आर सपोज टू गो इन अ बैलगाड़ी विद द मार्क्स दैट यू ब्रिंग बट लेट्स यू नो लेट्स बी Let's dream. You're flying in an aeroplane. It's a very turbulent ride. You know, you understand what is turbulence? It's what is going to happen in your life if you fail. Anyway, it's a very turbulent ride and weather is bad. And then it just turns out that the pilot was drunk. Okay? Pata chala ki pilot daru pi ke plane chala raha tha. Very common these days. Theek hai. Suddenly kya hua? Aapka sar jaake upar laga. Kidhar? ऊपर लगेज ऊपर रखते हैं प्लेन में ठीक है ट्रेन के जैसा नहीं होता है सो आपका सर ऊपर जाके लगा क्यों लगा बिकॉज यू हैड नॉट पुट ऑन योर सीट बेल्ट ओके एंड यू गॉट इंजर्ड नाउ यू कम डाउन एंड यू आर ऑल यू नो एंग्री दैट योर हेड डोक्सी में लग गया ओके और यहाँ पे इतना बड़ा सूज गया है ठीक है सो नाउ यू वॉन्ट कॉम्पेंसेशन ठीक है घर में इफ यू फॉल इन द बाथरूम योर मदर विल से यू आर एन इडियट ठीक है अभी प्लेन में बैठे तो यू वांट टू यू नो टेक सम मनी सो यू टेल द एयरलाइन पैसा चाहिए यहाँ पे चोट लगा है एंड दैट विल डू सीरियस डैमेज टू यू बिकॉज बिना चोट लगे यू आर सच एन इडियट चोट भी लग गई तो वॉट विल हैपन टू योर हेड ओके सो यू सू द एयरलाइन नाउ द एयरलाइन सूज यू बैक एयरलाइन का डिफेंस क्या है Airline ka defense is you are not wearing your seat belt. You not wearing your seat belt is contributing to the pilot's and the airline's negligence. Understood? So where your own act has resulted in that negligence causing the damage, at that time the opposite party can claim this as a defense and get away from the case because simply you were negligent. There are various cases, very interesting cases. We will go on to a very common thing that happens in India: rural transport service versus Beslam BB, reported AIR 1980, Calcutta. What's the case? The conductor of an overcrowded bus invited passengers to travel on the roof of the bus. Bus pehle se bhara hua hai, khacha khach. Conductor bolna upar chad jaiyo, upar baith ja jaake. So this person just goes and sits on top. ठीक है, बस चल रही है, बस चल रही है. ठीक है, ऐसे ड्राइवर ने गाड़ी मोड़ा, इसकी खोपड़ी ट्री के ब्रांच से टकराई. ओके, अनफॉर्चुनेटली डाइड. अ केस वॉज ब्रॉट. ऑलराइट, इट वॉज एस्टैब्लिश्ड दैट द ड्राइवर एंड द कंडक्टर वर नेग्लिजेंट, बट इट वॉज ऑल्सो एस्टैब्लिश्ड देयर वॉज कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटरी नेग्लिजेंस ऑन द पार्ट ऑफ द पैसेंजर्स हु वर ट्रैवलिंग अब्रॉड. I'm up on top of the bus, not abroad, on top of the bus. Let's take another case. Yoginder Paul Chaudhary versus Durga Das, 1972, SCJ 483, bracket Delhi. That's citation. ये लिखोगे ना तो एक मार्क मिलेगा. An examiner सोचेगा क्या तोड़ू scholar है ये. ठीक है? I have a prescription how you remember these dates. I'll do a separate video on that. Pedestrian who tries to cross a road all of a sudden is hit by a moving vehicle is guilty of contributory negligence. You are suddenly crossing the road, car comes and hits you, it's your fault, you contributed. In this case, I don't know whether there was any negligence on part of the car driver, but there is contributory negligence for sure. So many such case laws. I'll give you one more very interesting one. Alright, Clause Mittelbeckert versus East India Hotels, 1997, AIR, very interesting case. Co-pilot of Lufthansa Airlines checks into Hotel Oberoi Intercontinental on 11th August 1972, goes to the swimming pool, goes to the diving board, takes a dive into the pool, his head goes down and hits the floor, the bottom of the swimming pool, and he dies. This happens very often. So next time, Pappus, when you see the pool, don't try to jump with your head in, because it may have only 4 feet of water, your head will go and hit the floor and you'll die. Okay, that's what happened here. The hotel said contributory negligence. Usko dekhna chahiye tha. Maybe har jagah pe likha rehta hai, 4 feet, don't die. To shayad likha tha, nahi likha tha, pata nahi, but it was established there was no contributory negligence on the part of the pilot. Padha likha pilot hoga. होटल ने वार्निंग साइन सैड डिस्प्ले नहीं किया होगा. सो इट वॉज हेल्ड देर इज नो कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटरी नेग्लिजेंस, होटल इज एट फॉल्ट. आई एम गोइंग टू वाइंड अप दिस सब्जेक्ट. वी हैव कवर्ड नेग्लिजेंस, वी हैव कवर्ड कॉन्ट्रीब्यूटरी नेग्लिजेंस. नाउ आई विल जस्ट ड्वेल ऑन दिस फॉर 2 मिनट्स बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट पप्पू एंड पिंकी टू पास. योर बैक बेंचर्स, यू आर लुक डाउन अपॉन बाय द स्कॉलर्स एंड द टीचर्स ऑफ योर लॉ कॉलेज बिकॉज यू आर अटरली यूजलेस. हाउ डू यू डील विथ सच क्वेश्चंस? Break your answers into paragraphs. Don't write straight. Okay? Break it, consider it to be a buffet. You know what's a buffet? You don't know what's a buffet. Alag 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 is a table. Ek saath ek plate mein nahi rakha hai. Sab alag alag. Ice cream udhar, main dish idhar, salad udhar. So break your answers into different paragraphs. Each paragraph dwelling on one aspect. Underline what you feel is important, what you feel you want to highlight. Okay? For example, as Pappu, you spend a lot of time in the gym. And then you have these biceps growing like, you know, abnormal muscles. So you wear short banyan, so all the pinkies can look at your biceps. You may be having such a big tone, okay, but you highlight the bicep. Similarly, in that answer, underline case laws. Donahue versus Stevenson. Itna bhi likh diya aur underline kar diya. Examiner is, you know, mighty impressed. 3 essentials of negligence. Underline. You've done well. So break them into smaller pieces. Okay. Don't get all flustered and scared that, oh my God, negligence, मुझे तो कुछ भी याद नहीं आ रहा है, मैं video देखा था, मेरे कुछ भी याद नहीं आ रहा है. It's okay. Take a deep breath. See like this. You are a great liar. Okay. Give you one girl and you will give 1,000 lies. Okay. Think. What did you remember about this video? Write that. So break your answers into smaller parts. Remember everything that if you can remember one line, write it down. Don't think about the next line. Write that line down. The next one will follow like a kadi. All the best. I hope you get this question of negligence. I hope you write what I've asked you to write and pass. Thank you. Bye-bye.